In the Vault of Legends, you will find the game board. This is where you change maps for your adventure and can view current characters on the board.